This is the best beach house we've ever had, ever. We've been going to the beach Memorial Day weekend for about 20 years. Not 20 years.
Yeah, it's 20 years.
Actually, 20 years. This house is so nice, but it's not directly on the beach, which is okay.
It has a pool.
Yeah, I'm really straight right off.
Yeah.
Dark
what
and
do you
so
eat, babe?
Yes, ma'am.
Yummy?
Yeah.
Yummy?
So nice. Yeah.
Careful, baby. Careful. Go
ahead.
Ah, Gino. Go ahead. Go ahead, go on. No, baby. No, 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 no. Go ahead, go ahead, go ahead. All right, let's go eat. Let's go eat.
We have fun at the beach, go on. What do we do today? We swam in the pool for the first time. But we didn't, we didn't take any video footage, though.
Pretty good.
I wanted to try that.
It's just a juice beverage.
Oh.
It's not even.
Very relaxing in the house.
Smell like shit.
That's your false hot pot. It's gonna smell, it's gonna be good.
My specialty. One of my specialties. Come on.
So ma'am had to bring her own yahan.
She probably thought I wasn't making it.
Huh?
Hi.
So ma'am sleeping on the top bunk.
Was she? No. Yeah.
You can, Sir, are you having fun? You having fun? Yes. Yes, you love swimming, Con? Yeah. You love swimming?
No! Oh.
So, all this food that you need to feed 35 people. House full of stuff. And they're watching Family Feud. Everybody else is still out in the pool. Daniel enjoying his time here. Highland Ocean playing with their uncles.
Comb his hair.
You're about to smack him there.
And look at Avery playing with them too. You guys are so cute. Avery, you don't want to play toy?
Look at him.
See him?
He lost it.
school book all together. You didn't introduce yourself. What is your name?
My name is E.
D?
Yeah, my name is E.
No, you know E?
Oh,
okay.
Like everybody knows
what's,
E.
What's your name?
And I pay them. I pay Poco and Mate.
Kim Easy?
Yeah.
Oh, wait, wait. You mean Kim? Kim.
Okay.
I thought your name was Kim Easy.
Come on. What's that? Poco, you look the thing.
So we have.
Come on.
Tribe or Kalsamek.
Poco is delicious.
Yeah, take one.
And then. Kim Easy made a sauce.
Is her name was Kim Easy?
Yeah. Yeah.
She was like, I was like, what's your name? She's
called Kim Easy.
Easy. Kim Easy. It's all simple.
Look, you look.
Dip.
Dip.
Cheers.
Cheers. Happy Memorial Day.
Guan, come on.
The camera's over here. The camera's over here.
Two thumbs up.
Delicious.
Good. Try it.
Back up, Winnie. Hold up. We got two Americans about to try it.
Try it.
I don't want a big piece.
Try it.
It's good.
You gotta try with the sauce.
One more sauce.
Oh, wait till Cass gets here. Yeah. You want some?
Oh, yeah.
It's so
tasty.
I just want you to put more sauce in there.
Cannot eat that type of texture.
Did you try?
Okay.
Well, at least she wants to try.
Go, Cass.
All right, ready? 1, 2, 3. Ew. You don't like it? You don't like the texture?
I already know you don't like that texture.
What about you?
I like it.
Hey, welcome to the family. Are you lying?
No, I'm not lying.
Slapping.
I've been eating calamari, so it's like.
Same texture. Hi. Hi. Oh, yeah. You ate it. Oh, my God.
Yeah.
So fast.
It's okay. Not bad.
You're
fine.
That sounds good.
Hey, at least one expensive too.
That's the first time you ever
ate it. Banana.
Ever.
Yes.
The first pot going, shrimp, beef, all kind of veggies, mushrooms, all that, and then some.
You about to eat it?
Eat it with
noodles.
Yeah.
2.5 miles.
That's good.
Hi, Miss Am.
I need some.
Hey, maybe you have some.
What you eating?
You want green mango?
You love some green mangoes. How it tastes? Delicious?
Mm-hmm.
Can you say delicious?
Very delicious.
Delicious.
That was her snack.
She looks so young with her hair tied like that. I like it. Is that real Om or is that fake?
Huh?
Is that a weave?
That might be.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
They went to the beach already. Hi, Mr. Leo.
I got you.
Hi. Go see your friends. Let Leo see his cousins. He hasn't seen them yet.
Hi, Leo.
You heard it?
Let him see his cousins.
You heard it, Mike? Oh. Oh, my God.
How's that?
She was the top
one. Yeah, but oh.
Go and say hi. Go say hi, Bong. Say Bong. Hi. Can I have a high five?
Right. Come on, man.
Boy, yeah, yeah. Come on, say hi, Bong.
Yeah, he's right.
Hi.
Hi, man.
He wants you never, ever cry that way, ever.
Yo.
You hear
her? Hi, cousin.
Hey, look, say hi.
After he
look right here. Say hi, right here. Look at her right here.
Hi.
See, baby?
Oh, come on, boy.
All over the place. Come on.
I think,
hello. Hi. Can you say hello? Hello. Can you say hello? Let me see your teeth. You like the hope. Finally making it down to the beach. And this is our walk. So pretty. It's about a 5-minute walk. She's sleeping.
She's coming when she wakes up.
Hi, Kun. You have fun? You swim in the ocean for the first time, sir? Oh, you're so cute. You're so cute, sir. How's the water feel?
Feels amazing.
Amazing?
It's nice.
I thought it was cold, Sharmi. Didn't you think it was cold?
Well, once you get in it, you're fine.
Oh.
When you get out, you're like, man, it's hot out here.
You're cute, sir. You're so cute with that hat on.
She looks so dirty.
He fell asleep swimming in the pool. Hello, Naseem.
Hi, guys. I'm Bob.
Hello.
How you doing?
Makeup and her eyelashes flying off because she was riding on a boat. Ooh, looks so young with his shorts.
She can start pictures.
Yes. Yeah. Look at her lashes, Emily.
Yeah, I put them on.
No, look at them. Look at them.
Where they at?
They're coming off.
Oh yeah, they. Girl, what was you? You was on the boat.
Yeah.
The wind boat. Was windy.
The boat and wind one.
Hey. Emily,
for the crabs.
That shit was a fire. Where the
hell? That. They're supposed to clean it after every use. We're supposed to clean it ourselves. Like, before we leave.
Yeah.
You about to grab the oil shirt right here?
Nah, y'all go.
You about to go out.
I'm about to make sauce for it.
Fresh.
How many is there? Let me see.
Three.
You all said one per person.
One per person.
Oh,
oh,
oh, yeah.
Oh, oh my gosh, Dora, this shit stank.
It's like a damn trash can.
And then I just stuck it out.
Oh. Did it ever get like pussy or anything like that?
Yeah, when it was like healing.
So it got infected.
Yeah.
That's what happened to mine. It got infected. Because I.
Did you want to pull or something? Huh? No. Take a break so I can record them. Did you shower already? Was it, you took a shower already? Huh. Is that what?
I just shaved.
Oh. You guys non-stop play cards.
So that got
the only time they cleaned up the table.
So that
guitar
dry face one of the egg.
Oh, what happens to your carrot? Churuk ban. Got a new snack, churuk carrot. And my Yego store today. What did you buy, my Yego? Everybody got one?
Yeah.
No. Baby wipes? I have Clorox wipes. Snack clean.
Let the water.
Plum. Plum, 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 plum.
What are you doing?
Plum. Ah, no, 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 no! I don't know.
Hey, bro, no. Not sure or not. Oh, bro. What kind of cupcake?
I mean, oh, she said it's cupcake.
Yeah.
Victor's chocolate in chocolate also, chocolate flavor. Chocolate flavor. But I thought she was getting this.
Isla and her best friend.
Got it.
That. That way.
Setting up for a big man's birthday party. I mean, graduation party. Big man.
I'll find one. It's not, I don't think it's open.
Real master.
Love.
Observer.
Love.
Nah, he's holding my shade.
I'm holding down, bro. Alright, here, grill and don't need time.
Don't need what?
Don't need time, just need your fingers.
Is there one that's done yet, babe?
Yeah.
No, yeah, it's a hot tub, but it's not hot because you have to pay money for it.
No, it's unique. Keep it on.
Hold on, Zachary, you gotta come make an appearance.
Wait, he needs. Hey, we gotta have it. No, it's unique. Keep it on.
Hold on, Zachary, you gotta come make an appearance.
Wait, he needs. Hey, we gotta have it.
Pie salad. Pie salad.
Oh, I finished.
There's some ceviche in the fridge.
Oh,
this is heavy. Oh, I'll get it. Bai can hold bai
tang bie. Come on, Zach, come on. Let me come downstairs first.
Zach, when the chorus drops, you can come out.
The chorus
is that a speaker? Is that a commercial?
Thank you guys, I appreciate it.
Go out of the way.
Appreciate you guys celebrating me.
Wait, what is that smell? Sherman, you ready? Alright. Yeah. Turn it up. Wait, what's your
name? It's not me. It's
louder. Zach, wait. Right, not yet. What is up? Congratulations, Zach.
Oh my god.
We're speeding up.
Start walking slowly.
Slow. Slow. Welcome to your surprise graduation party.
It wasn't really a surprise, but
you got the pouch on.
No?
Yeah.
Wait. Oh, we need his Hennessy shot, babe. He said he'll take a shot of Hennessy. Right now?
Yeah.
How about my dad is okay with it?
Talk to him about it.
Okay. Hold on, babe.
Okay, hold on.
Yeah.
Mine, the ultimate.
Yeah, after his speech.
Oh,
sorry.
Okay. All right. So I already gave a speech earlier.
But there were no, you're
like
practicing.
Four there.
Yeah, you're practicing.
But wow, I just wanted to say that I thank you everyone for coming out. I really appreciate it, and I'm glad that even though you guys couldn't be there, some of us couldn't be there for my actual graduation, that we could be here together in Destin. And
you really said the same thing.
No, but and you know, even though like maybe Mokten might not be here, we'll share time together from you know in July.
Yes.
And I'm just thankful, and I'm happy right now.
Your mom's
love you all guys. Thank you.
We love you.
Special thanks to any people.
To everyone here.
And your parents. Special.
What that bag for?
Okay.
Next I can
graduation board.
Should I drink it?
Alright, this is
cheers. Cheers.
Was everybody else? I know.
No. Okay, bye, Mara
Sansa. Wait. Pupon was speaking.
Okay, our Pupon wants to give a speech.
Guys, Pupon is giving a speech.
First of all, as a Ruong family, we thank you everyone for being here today. You know, I know that you all lovers love, especially love my son. He's the youngest child, youngest grandson of both sides, the Ruong and the Ruong family. Now he's graduated from high school, and we're really proud of him. You know, and you know, you all been watching him from since he was a baby until he grew up to be a young man right now. So we really appreciate it, and you know, we love everyone as a family. You know, families mean so much for us, you know.
Gonna climb.
Climb, okay?
Wait, you done?
No.
Oh my gosh, Dora. Wait, before me, you done your speech?
Yeah, who made it like this?
My performs are done.
Yeah, according to his request, he asked me to if all his cousins that show their love for him so much can be get out. Yes, you can do it.
One by only.
What are you drinking in there?
What's
this? VSOP. VSOP.
All right.
Yo, did you want to say anything?
Oh, I just want to say thank you to everybody, the same pool set, and I thank you for...
It's okay. That's your baby. It's okay.
It's okay.
Oh, you're going to make me cry too.
It's okay to cry, okay?
Happy
cry.
Happy
cry.
You're
We know what those tears mean.
It means you love him so much.
Okay, yep. Okay.
Sorry. I would like to say thank you and for all my three sons.
Yeah.
They doing good.
Yes. We love you guys.
I love you, my big son. And Austin.
I'm sure he's...
Everybody crying over here.
I'm really sad Austin's not here.
I know.
I don't want to take too much time.
Sorry.
It's okay.
We let it be about bow with me, so we say grace before we, Oh Heavenly Father, we thank you so much, Father, for bringing us here to the destiny of Florida safely from our home. And I pray that today, as everybody gathers together to celebrate my youngest son's graduation, I ask that you keep everybody safe as long as we stay here in the destiny, Father. And I thank you for the food that we're about to share. Please bless the food and give us a good health and strength. And please bless our family, you know, whoever's not here, like Austin, he's been sick at home. I pray that you lay your hand on him, cure him from head to toe, heal him all of his sickness. And,
And we thank you again for the food we've always shared. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen.
Amen. Amen.
Take right. The shot. Let's get the shot. Let's get the Thank you for dinner, Yon.
Thank you. Enjoy.
Okay,
Alex showing out now.
Alex is back in business.
Alex, welcome back, man.
Welcome back. We missed you, man.
Oh my God.
Who's gonna swim after? Zachary, you gotta jump in the pool now.
Yeah,
no, don't do it. Don't do it yet.
Don't do it.
Not yet.
Yes, sir.
Man, I wish we had a house like this all the time.
Or someone has one too.
Huh? Yeah. You eat?
Oh, yeah, indeed.
I want a bunch of dark.
Hey, Winnie's showing out. Winnie, take a shot too.
Shot.
Your mom wanna get drunk, sir. How you feel about that? You wanna tell that, homeboy?
I need it in white. I got it in black.
Oh, hold up. Miss M? What you doing with her, Miss M?
She got a cup.
Miss M got a cup, but she already sniffed a little bit.
Miss M, first of all, Miss M, you got to do it with it before you take that shot.
Here you go, Avery. Another cup. Do a dance first.
We're
going to
dance.
We're going to dance because we're used to it. Drink, Avery, drink.
Hey, Miss M.
Everybody got one?
Wait.
Drink, Avery, drink.
Ocean, you want one?
Don't be giving Ocean that. Mom, your lip.
OM say, turn up.
Oh my gosh, OM got me sloppy.
Hey, close up on that.
Say turn up. OM say turn up. All right,
here we go, Avery.
OM say turn up.
Avery, my life. All right. Wait, who's recording that?
Me,
she got right there.
Hey, today we celebrate graduation. So we got new family members.
Yeah.
Cheers! Omiam said, long life. And then also we celebrating Alex is back in business. Hopefully.
Sweet, bro.
Mommy, go get your stroller so you can eat. Mayumi feeder?
It's okay.
Wow, look at that plate. That looks delicious. Numpang, eh. Morning. Outside? No, I don't think so.
They came and took it yesterday too.
Mm-hmm. Oh, there's more, Daniel. There's more trash.
No, I don't like the beach.
That's smart.
We gonna go later. I'm gonna be too tired to go.
Yeah. Boy. Look at all these lame-os. All these lame-os right there. We're not making steak. Our last day here. And do it with you in the background. Non-stop eating. Non-stop.
Her girl, 15 pounds.
Mm-hmm.
I don't care.
It's our last day at the beach. It felt like it's such a long trip, but then now that today's the last day, went by so fast. It was a lot of fun. Lots of eating. We've literally been eating nonstop. Lots of good food. Lots of good family time. Everybody's having a really good time. But it's my first time being in the videos. Tonight we are going to go to the beach, take pictures, and then we're going to spread Grandpa's ashes at the beach. It's gonna be bittersweet. Hey, Jordan, you have fun?
Yeah, it's a lot of fun.
And she's been looking like every day. Like,
yeah.
She
got some pictures.
They always gotta do for the gram. This guy looks so disheveled, and that's not on his. He's so nasty.
Over there.
Look at these, sight unseen, never seen this before.
These are turkey burgers and then Ricky's making the beef ones.
This meat.
It's just, you guys, are you in charge of seasoning it?
Oh, we season it a lot.
Oh, y'all did?
A lot.
She is, so it's not
You put the seasoning in yourself?
You know, I put a little salt, some salt, a lot of black pepper, garlic, a lot of garlic. I put some Cajun seasoning, you know.
Okay. If it's not good, it's her fault.
Okay, you gotta go to those people over there.
Look at this. Yeah. Never seen this before. I never seen Emily do something.
Well, you never seen me beat my meat?
I don't want to see that. Hell no.
Bro, what is wrong with this?
No, thank you, sir.
What did he say?
What's the most out of pocket thing I could say right now? Every time.
What did he just say?
Meat,
oh my god. I know you did not just say that, man.
My mouth is still
open. Patrick already got a little injury over there.
Patrick,
some potatoes got injured.
What happened?
Patrick, we're
going to
Patrick,
figure
it out.
This is how you take the core out.
Hey, Leah, and I just take out the dirty pieces.
Oh, yeah, you didn't name it. You have. I think he did.
No, she didn't wash that. I saw her wash it.
If you hit it hard enough, this whole thing will come
off.
And you just twist it.
I thought it was breaking behind me, so that's why I let it go.
No, let me see how thin Emily can slice this.
Girl.
Just take that.
No. How do you take this out?
Just cut out a circle in the middle of it.
Okay, now you got the camera out, and...
What, you nervous?
Making me a little nervous.
What, did one for you?
Yeah, you know how to cut it, Emily. You have cooked, don't you?
Yeah.
What you need
to come look for?
Chong mơ kê nâng nha.
All right, you're doing better than Kendall Jenner. Good job.
Is this for your YouTube video?
Yeah. Who's the head chef?
No, all of us, it's a group effort.
It's a collective thing.
Collaborative. Yeah.
Going to the beach to take family pictures. Going to the, make sure you take your shoes off when you take these pictures. So make sure you take your shoes off. My dad's shoes shrunk. Oh, cocoon?
Oh no. Fluctuated.
Hey, blueberry.
Feels so nice.
What is this, a palm tree?
Decided our last day.
I can't believe it's already our last day. Come on, daddy.
Ray Tomine. Mermaid.
Huh? Okay, can the scene come down here? Ask the scene if you come down here. Ooh, mama.
I'm gonna go swimming in this dress.
Me too. No, it feels nice.
Bring them on the side with Chai. Is it cold? Watch your feet. Should I like it? She does.
Ooh, cold?
No.
Oh.
Ooh.
So good, mama?
You broke it.
Yeah. What a, you want to put her in the water, right?
Okay.
out.